Yeah.
Can I come? Okay. What will you do? What will you do this evening if you stay home?
I will
watch TV.
You guys listen what I say. What will you do this evening if you stay home?
I will sleep.
No. Question's not correct. Question not correct. I just told you, if we have a place at all, and this evening, can you ask this evening first? Must be placed first, and then this evening. Okay? But the question is wrong. You must say, I'm sorry, I don't understand what you say. You don't speak good English. Okay? You must say like this to teacher.
Yes.
Okay? So it must be, what will you do?
This evening,
if you stay home?
If I stay home, I will read
a book. If I stay home this evening,
I will read a book.
I will read a book. Okay, good. Okay, so what will you do tomorrow morning if you stay home?
If I stay home tomorrow morning.
Question not correct. Okay. What will you do tomorrow? No, what will you do if you stay home tomorrow morning?
Yeah.
The question must be, what will you do if you stay home tomorrow?
If I stay home tomorrow, I will take something.
Fitness. Yeah, but what did you say?
If I stay home tomorrow morning, I will pack.
Okay, make it simple, man. Come on.
Okay. If I
I will playing fitness or exercising chicken or fitness club.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Two more questions that you come up with. Who made two more questions? Two more questions other than these four.
You get it?
Yeah? You ask you one question.
Yeah. What will you do if you win the lottery this time? What will you do if you win the lottery this time?
Excellent. Listen, please. Listen, please. If you get a million dollars, what will you do? What will you do? Listen, please. What's your name again? Nat. Okay, Nat. Sorry, Nat. Nat is saying what she will do if she went a lottery. She will buy a lot of clothes.
Shoes.
And?
Watches.
Fashionable watches.
Watches.
And what else?
And the bags.
Wow. You care about yourself. Your dream's very small. Huh? You don't like to travel. You don't want to do something. Huh? You don't want to buy a condo. You don't want to. Huh? What will you do if you went $1 million.
If
you win $1 million.
If I win.
Thank you very much.
I will buy a new house.
A new boyfriend. Question. Make up new question. He said about winning lottery. What is an extra question you can make? What will? Come on, new question. Not in the four. New. Come on, guys.
What will you do if you have free time?
What will you do if you have free time? Tell me, what do you do when you have free time? What are the things that you want?
Such as surfing the internet, watching TV, cooking. Yes.
You're a good cook?
Very so-so.
Huh?
So-so.
So-so?
Yes.
Cooking and surfing internet?
Yes.
What do you search for internet? What do you want to find in the internet? Find out about what?
Chat
with your friends. Chat. Very good. Not watch an American movie? You will watch an American movie?
CIS.
Huh? Okay, guys. Good example. What will you do? This is very common English. What will you do if this is very common English conversation in communication between friends or in business? Okay? Like, what will you do if tomorrow the stock doesn't come or the new product doesn't come? What will you do if the prices go up? What will you do if more competitors come to Bangkok? What will you do if sales go down? What will you do if our materials that don't come from Vietnam? What will you do if whatever? Okay? Alright? So
what will you do? Will you stop teaching? What will you do?
What will I do if I stop teaching?
Yes. What?
I will never stop teaching. Why should I? You shouldn't.
You are very good.
Yeah. I tell you guys, some people say, when I retire, I want to do what I like. That means they don't do what they like now. Right? But I do what I like now. So I don't need to stop and do something else. Understand? I really enjoy.
You love and enjoy.
I really love and enjoy helping you guys. And that's why I want you to study.
Especially Thai people.
Yes. Yes. I had offer from university in China, but I refused. Not because I don't like, but because I'm here already and I don't want to really move there and start again.
Why do you like Thai people? Why?
Why? I like
why you stay
people.
Here.
I like to help people.
Why you stay here? Don't move to other.
I like to help people. I've been already to China, I've been to Japan, I've been to Vietnam, I've been to most Asian countries here. Okay,
and your girlfriend is Thai people?
My girlfriend? I don't know. I don't know if she would be Thai or Vietnamese or Chinese or. Yeah. I don't know. Do you know?
Ask teacher.
Ask teacher. Yeah? And you like learning or not? Do you like learning English? Do you love English?
Yes.
So much.
Yes, so much.
Okay.
If I find a good teacher. If the teacher no good.
Cannot. Yes. It's always about good teacher. There's no bad student. Okay, if the teacher is good, the students are good. So I want you to be good. Okay? Because I try my best to help you. And I want to see all of you in better job, in better future, speaking English, confident, happy, okay? Having a lot of friends in the world. Okay? Traveling. Okay? English can help you a lot. Okay, what if, and if, and the other common thing is what are you doing, and we took a lot of examples about what are you doing at the coffee shop, I am at work, I am learning English, okay, what are you doing? The other thing we need to do now, cheaply and cheap. What are the difference between an adjective and an adverb? Cheap is an adjective, right?
Adjective must be.
Yes.
But to be.
And this is an adverb. What are the differences? What are the differences?
Adjective must use a verb to be.
Must?
It is cheap.
Must what? Must be cheap. Adjective must be cheap. What are the differences? Shan-chan, Pui. What are the differences between adjectives and adverbs?
Use a verb to be.
Why? How bad?
What would be
this book is cheap.
What
would
it be?
Oh!
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 Yeah.
Oh! What is the difference between
adjective must be and adverb to be?
Adjective what?
The use must be.
The form of the sentence.
Adjective used
to be.
Where to be?
What to be, yeah.
What to be plus cheap adjective.
Okay, adjective describes a noun. Describes a noun. Adjective describe nouns. These nouns could be people or things. I can say she is beautiful. I can say this table is cheap.
So must be
yes. So the adjective here is to describe something. Okay? But we say companies these days can advertise cheaply. Cheaply. So that's why you call it adverb, because it describes a verb. It describes the manner, how you do. Okay? The companies these days can advertise cheaply. The way they advertise cheaply. All right. She runs quickly or fast. She runs fast. That's the way how she runs. She runs fast. Okay? She speaks English well. Okay? She speaks, listen to this please, very important. Listen to this. She speaks English well.
Adverb.
How she speaks the English. Or I can say, she speaks good English. Okay? Good is adjective. It describes the English she speaks. But when I say she speaks well, adverb. Because I describe how she speaks. Right? Okay? If you say I speak English good, correct?
Not correct.
Not correct. I speak English well. That's why, if you remember, I tell you when somebody say, how are you? And you say, I'm very well. I'm very good. I'm pretty good. Okay? But you can say, I'm well, if you were sick before, and now you are well. Okay? Some people still use, I'm well, but not correct. Not very correct. Okay? So you can say good and very good. Okay? Alright. So the adverbs describe the manner, how you do the things. Okay? Adverbs. Adjectives usually end with ly. So cheap, you just add ly, it becomes adverb. Okay. Same like cheap, cheaply. But some exceptions, such as we add sometimes, we add what? Anyone have idea about other adverbs? If it ends like cheap, cheaply.
Slowly.
Okay. Cheaply. We add in the Y.
Slowly.
Okay, but if it ends with Y, like happy. Okay? What we do?
Happiness.
Happily. Okay. Luckily. Easy.
Easily.
How do I write easy? Adverb.
Easily.
How do you spell?
Easily.
Huh?
E-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-S-I-A-
Okay. With some exceptions here, like I told you, good is adjective. Good. The adjective is well.
Well.
Okay. And some don't change. Like if we say fast, fast the same, not change. Okay, clear? Everyone understand this? Okay. One very special thing I will tell you here, hard. Becomes hardly, right?
Yeah.
If you say, I study English hardly, means you study English very hard? Huh?
Difficult?
This is very common mistake here. When you say I hardly study English, means almost never study English. Okay? Many students say, I hardly study English. Means never study English. Almost never study English. Okay? Alright? Got it? Now be careful with hardly here. Sometimes we use adverbs and adjectives together. Okay? How do we do that? She is late. Okay? Or she is extremely late. Extremely late. So, extremely here is an adverb used to modify the adjective.
Extremely,
very late. Extremely late means very late. Okay. All right. She is extremely smart. Means very smart. Okay? Got it? Huh? How do I spell? Next time say please. Okay. Extremely.
E-X? X.
Extremely.
E-S-O-E-X.
Extremely.
X.
Extremely. Extremely late. And I will not explain more about this now. I will explain about this when we get to unit 8. We will have more about this. Okay? All right. Let us go to page 29. F. I want you to decide which words are adjectives, which words are adverbs. Okay, number one, but
yes.
Don't take.
Don't take things so seriously.
Adverb. Okay. Explains what or describes what?
Describes things.
No.
Take.
If it describes things, it will be adjective.
Yes.
It doesn't describe things.
Describes because it works.
Yeah, yes. Describe how you take things. Describe your manner, your behavior.
Yes.
Okay, it doesn't describe the things. Okay, number two, on. You speak to yourself? Companies can target consumers. Okay. Quickly. Yes.
Is as well.
A verb? Sure. Okay, adjective. And it describes what?